then it allows you to be alive. See, if the circumstances have changed, you can alter the ritual because the why part has been taken care of. The reason why we are doing it is maintained. But the circumstances have changed, so we have changed the ritual. Ability to evolve, change with the time, not say throw away everything you got. Evolve, change with the time is a sign of life. It means you are alive. You are a living religion. Otherwise, you are a dead duck. You are stuck in a rut. This ability to move with the times can only happen if you know the why answers to your questions. Why we do this, must know. And I rub this into our youth and into our postgraduate students. I said, the why part is the most important aspect of religion. Ask the why question. Why? And when you address the issue of all the rituals, all the ceremonials, all the religious ceremonials that you do, the pilgrimages you do, the festivals you celebrate, when you have the why part in focus, then you can move with the times and still the role of religion is not lost or not compromised.